dear students, I hope all of you are doing good and are fine. Welcome to your English class. Can you see something in my hand? Yes? Very good. This is what? Ball. What in all action we do with ball? We bounce the ball. Yes? We throw the ball and we catch the ball. Very good. Can you do the action now? We bounce the ball, we throw the ball and we catch the ball. Very good. Can you see something on your screen now? What is this? Very good. Kite. What in all action we do with kite? We tug the kite, we pull the kite and we fly the kite. Very good. So, let's see the mind map of this chapter out in the garden as we discussed already in our class. Okay. So, in first stanza, we can see that speaker like to play with what? Ball. Very good. So, what an action we are doing from ball? Bounce the ball, throw the ball and catch the ball. Now, let's see the second thing, that is speaker like to play with what? Kite. What and all action we do with kite? Tug the kite, pull the kite and fly the kite. Very good. One more stanza is there, that is speaker like to play with whom? Friends. You remember this? With friends. What and all they do together? Yes, they run and skip. Can you see here? They run and skip. They jump and rock. And the last one, they slide and swing. That way speaker like to play with his friends. Now children, let's see the meaning of the chapters of different words. Okay. The first one is fine. That means nice and warm. Second one is bounce. Move up and down. Third is tug. Tug means pull. Next one is skip, which means walk quickly. Another one is slide, to move smoothly on something. Last one is swing, to move to and fro. Now children, let's see the poem about children playing in the garden, which we already learnt in our class. Out in the garden each fine day, with my ball I like to play. I bounce my ball, I throw my ball, I catch my ball on each fine day. Out in the garden each fine day, with my kite I like to play. I tug my kite, I pull my kite and I fly my kite on each fine day. Out in the garden each fine day, with my friends I like to play. We run and skip, we jump and rock, and we slide and swing on each fine day. I hope you understood the poem very well and you enjoyed the same. Keep on practicing the song and action. Thank you, children.